Many families in our area are still struggling to make ends meet, making the need for food pantries and other services increase. Here with us to talk about that growing need and how you can help is Jackson Fonder, Executive Director for Middleton Outreach Ministry, or MOM. Thank you so much for being here.
Thanks,
Lou. And we were talking during the break. We had some coverage of our Share Your Holidays campaign earlier in the newscast. And Second Harvest partners with 400 agencies, and MOM is one of them.
We are.
So tell us about that resource for you and why it's so important.
They're our biggest partner. Without them, we couldn't do what we do. We buy about 80% of our food for our food pantry from Second Harvest. And when you're talking about 40,000 pounds of food every month, that's a big partnership.
40,000 pounds. Is that an average we've seen for a while, or is that a big increase?
Last year at this time, 20,000 pounds of food.
Awesome.
Last month, 44,000 pounds of food.
Oh,
so
wow.
We're talking about quite an increase. The need is high. Second Harvest comes in and really helps us out, but the response from the community has been overwhelming. We've been able to just about keep up with the need.
That is so great. I know that you do more than just work the food pantry.
We
so
do.
Talk about some of your other services.
All of our services are wrapped around preventing homelessness and ending hunger, and specifically around basic needs: food, clothing, housing assistance, emergency funds, even help with seniors.
Now, you have an upcoming fundraiser that we want to let everybody know about at Middleton High School's Performing Arts Center. So tell us what we can expect.
Oh, we're very excited about it. Saturday night, 7 to 10, Sunday matinee. It is a performance of Miracle on 34th Street, a live radio play, which is very unique.
Yeah. Have you done one of these in the past?
Not me. No. No.
But Mom, is this something
Mom
new?
Mom has done this for about 4 years now. It's a Wonderful Life. In years past, this is the first year we've done Miracle on 34th Street. So the audience gets to be a part of a live radio show, basically. You are watching Miracle on 34th Street performance through the radio circa 1947.
So big bands and all those great
We're very lucky.
Things.
We have the Larry Bush Big Band. We've got about a dozen actors on stage, and we've got commercials that are inserted into the play that are a part of our sponsors for the evening.
Oh, how cool.
Yes.
Now, I know that there is a price for the ticket, and does that go directly back to Mom?
Yes, they're pretty reasonable, $15 for adults, $10 for seniors and kids, and it goes right back to Mom, invested back into the community.
Such an important organization, and Jackson, we really appreciate your being here to tell
Thank
us
you.
About it. We know that the need is great this year, so if you're looking for something to do, think about checking it out. And we will put all of this information on our web channel, nbc15.com, under News.